It's time to, maybe it's time to show Dianel micro software and to take some drop of blood from someone who want to give it. I'm afraid that I will have not enough payment for your for your help. So we can make two tests.
Okay.
Your blood and
okay,
because as I told you yesterday, we should test this blood very, very with good speed, because it leaves about 10 minutes. Rafe, please take blood, please, because I am not a medical specialist and I cannot make some harm for people. By the way, we have a variant with a built-in camera. It's 1.3 megapixel, and a camera that I brought from Russia, but it's Chinese truly. So it's a CMOS matrix inside, and this is a CCD matrix from Sony Corporation. Does someone want to see difference between different cameras? Okay, I will try to show it to you. I will prepare. First we will check photo, we will get photo from building camera and then from special camera that we advise for this test. Because our camera have more resolution, have more high speed, maybe even double or triple speed, and frames per second. And the video that you get, why we talk about parasites and why I advise to have a look at the blood? Because inside the inside the plasma of blood, we can see a lot of microorganisms that are present, normally present in our blood. But official medicine says that blood is sterile, and but it's sterile because there are a lot of leukocytes, and they kill all the normally they kill all the problem microflora. pathological microflora. Так, тут у нас столько. Пока не надо, сейчас я как-то попозже. So first we will start from checking with the, so we see that. So this software have possibility to take anamnesis from patient. So go to microscoping and select coring camera, building camera. Here is resolution. So this is the only air. And we see that there are a lot of, so under this 40 grade objective we can analyze common condition, and we see that blood cells are sticked and we call it like chain coins towers. How it in English, I don't know. And yes, it's artifacts, a lot of artifacts, I don't know why. Not good glass, I think. Okay, and using, we have two hot buttons to make, to start, to record photo or to record video. In this resolution, in this zoom, we don't see what is inside plasma, but even now I see some little cell. Maybe this is microorganism. We can switch to other resolution. Okay, and now we will make it with my camera.
Another camera, special video camera. We'll have to microscope. Special video camera for active microscope. It's just different between the building camera and the special camera.
So here is MDC 500. So we can change settings of white balance. And so this is maximum resolution of our camera, but of course it depends on quality of optics of the microscope. But now we have maximum resolution and 21, about 22 fps. And when we move table, we see it with good fast speed and not yet. Not yet, because we use objective 440. Now we add drop of oil. Mersin oil, yes. And we check switch to another this is oil can. And
like bomb.
For example, this is what is it?
Explain.
This is like white blood cells.
But this one, what is
it? Fibers type.
Dust.
No, no, it's dust. Not a dust.
Neutrophil.
Yes, maybe.
Neutrophil. Kind of.
So here is a leukocyte, I think.
There are a lot of special hematological apparatus that you can see. White neutrophils.
And even now we see already, maybe you see two, for example, some swimming in some swimming microorganism. Okay, this is some damaged erythrocyte and two other blood cells, and this is during our measures we can record photos and videos. If you record video, we can record it with sound, with comments of doctor. Here we see how long record we made and status of audio, video, and how many frames per second we make, and additional information. So, using this method, doctor should analyze make qualitative analysis of blood cells and give correct recommendations for patient about improving health, improving blood, improving
cardiovascular system.
Yes, cardiovascular system. because it's connected and maybe some. So it depends on situation. It looks quite normal. Yes, some problems maybe is present, but so a doctor should advise.
Almost normal.
Yes, almost normal. Maybe some problems, of course, but it's mainly it's normal.
Давайте
еще кровь. Еще кровь? Сейчас возьмем. So one more patient we need soon. Yes, I know.
Please,
we have the second one patient. You can be the third. No
problem.
Okay, I want to just to use a camera for that we have a building camera for listen up. So for me, it seems that resolution is not enough. Раиф, пожалуйста, помогите еще раз. Да, конечно. Или вы там.
Вы сначала все настроите на компьютере, что я сразу сделал круги, круги
покажу. Еще раз. Вопрос.
Пикчер
готов. I can answer some questions about about this method or some other while we prepare.
Can you detect Staphylococcus or the Borrelia virus with this, the lines?
Using this method?
By way of diagnosing lines, for example,
So I'm not a doctor, I don't know. Mm-hmm. If it should make some changes for blood, of course we will see.
Yeah, I think it is.
because I heard about it a little, but so as I know, this bug inserts some silver to blood of so his parasites, and there is some changes in the whole organism. Of course, we can see the blood.
Because
Daniel
brought, I was
last show. Can I have a question?
Yes, please.
I have a model from as you know, 2004, and I wonder if you have an update software for this model.
Yes, we have update. I have update, and I am ready to help to install this update to you. Or I can just give you a CD. But for you, it's necessary a new HASP K. It's about $150. So this is, you pay only for K. All other is free.
Key.
HASP security key.
This one which you have here?
Yes.
The old one is not good?
Old one is not compatible with new software and not compatible with new Windows, etc., etc. And because of it, we, because of new Windows appeared, because of all laptops goes with only new Windows, we must to use new and new keys.
Okay, but another question, the interpretation of chromosomes is included in this?
Chromosomes is, we can test chromosomes and we can check condition of chromosomes, yes.
I know, but interpretation.
Interpretation should be made by genetics.
No. In the software which I have already, I have the pictures, everything, and damages to the chromosomes. But it's a question of what is it?
Oh, you have nice blood. Because so here we have all blood cells separated. And just more clear. We can. So we can switch fast between full screen mode and not full screen, pressing on enter button, and here is nice blood cells that are swimming independently on others. It's a 40 objective, and now we will add oil for 100 objective. Окей. Ну, сейчас сделаем. By the way, Now, how is the picture? So we have, this is a big leukocyte, and this is maybe one, maybe it's too much leukocytes in one view. And this is possible can be urine acid or polystyrene. Or maybe it's, so let's check it. A lot of leukocyte. Here is leukocyte. This is one more leukocyte. And a lot of microflora inside. This is some. By the way, we use light field, bright field, but normally it's necessary to use dark field. Dark field gives us a view like three dimension, and we see everything we see better in three dimension, like in cinema. By the way, the blood cells here looks with not good board, so it's with, so it's some special condition too that the doctor should analyze. Yes.
You said it's not the good edges, or what do you mean?
Yes, the borders.
Borders. So it's not a circle. It should be circle, but it looks like
they are shrinking.
Ah?
They are shrinking right now.
Shrinking.
Yes.
It's not normal.
This is air.
Bubble.
But near air we have. So this is the video, this is the phone. If you want, I can answer some more questions about some kind of our equipment.
Can we go through those graphs that we had when we are testing?
Hmm?
The graphs?
Graphs
interpretation of the graphs. Like
in diurnal proteinuria for Birzan diagnosis.
Mm-hmm.
But it's a little training. If you want so tomorrow we will start training and I will give all detailed description of graphs and how to work with it.
What about the dark field microscope in the
So for presentation we decided to bought cheap model and because it already gives the main information. So dark field, I have video and screenshots of dark film blood, and I am ready to show it to you.
They can be hooked up to the equipment just the same.
So dark view. Here is dark view. I was just trying it first time. Maybe it's not very successful, was, but. Because we light the surface of blood between glasses, from not from the not vertical, but from the side, it gives us light from the one part side. It's light from other side. It's shadows, and commonly it gives us some structure. And here is. So this is better, you see, no, not too much light, but good view, and it's a good surface. We see how it changes. Not successful, maybe it's light blood, I don't know. Ah, so the same, it's light blood, bright blood, or bright field, this is dark. And we see, so we see better structure. Here is. By the way, our software have calibration system, and we can measure distance. We can draw fibers and calculate the size of this fiber, and print out all information that is possible. So print out photo and print out all the comments.
Careful.
Just a second. So it's a bright field. I understand.
Yes.
Is that to say the vet can diagnose or otherwise identify whatever it is in there other than the blood cells themselves?
I want to say that this software cannot analyze some. Only doctor can analyze.
Mm-hmm.
So we give instrument to make necessary measurements and to see what is necessary to see. But doctor using having knowledge, checking the atlas, and taking some patients, get experience and get knowledge about how to analyze. So it's possible to make some special training, but so maybe better to pass through some special training about checking blood, not from us. I mean that I cannot train to analyze blood, unfortunately, with all my wish. I know some things, but...
What does the software do?
Software do current index of patients, of doctors, so every doctor have his own patient. We can transfer patient between doctors if necessary. So every patient have result list, so epic rises. Every patient have list of photos and videos that was taken from his blood. And we give instrument, quite cheap instrument, to make visualization. But in Russia there are few companies that work special way. They on the first diagnostic, so first came person, patient, and they make test of blood, And okay, but you have a lot of problems, 1, 2, 3, 25 problems, for example. Take a glass of special remedy inside, so he drink. After half of hour, they take one more test and show the difference. So if patient have coin towers, and after this remedy, they don't have it. If you want, I can give you name of this company, but truly it's no some it's not special remedy. It's some calcium. So they change, only they change pH of blood because of they take some glass of water with some calcium. So alkaline, they call it alkaline. So it's sodium, calcium inside, and they change pH of blood. And
pH.
And so, and patient see difference. Oh, of course, I will take this remedies, I will drink it. And it's and it's good because it's necessary to show that it's possible to change quite fast and effective to change blood because light blood because good blood goes through vessels much easier, so no so heart works normally without some not as powerful as can work, and patient can lie more longer because of he saves his heart out, for example. So it's a good visual method to motivate person to take some pills, or but of course they advise some cleaning program, they advise some treating program, they advise some support program, and people comes few times, step by step, changing of program and health improvement. So, and of course, you like specialist should remember, and most of you of course know it, that you can earn money on service, you can earn, and you should earn money on this dietary supplements, on these pills, on this remedies, because you buy it like a wholesale, sell on the retail.
Suppose, for example, someone has leukemia, which is a blood thing. Would that show up?
Leukemia, okay.
Mm-hmm. That would show up.
I think so. Because more white blood cells show up.
Well,
few red blood cells and then more white blood cells.
For example, if we, I can make you comparison. In the Dynel process where we measure electromagnetic diagram of condition of organ. And it's something virtual. Yes, we see, as a result, we see markers of functional state, but it's virtual too. But if we see real blood, it's very real and nothing can be more real. It's like X-ray on some part of organism. It's like a ultrasound. So it's a real image from the health of the patient. Mm-hmm. Our image from Dynel Pro, from Bioresonance Complex, is a virtual image. But it's good and quality, but it's virtual. But this is real image. And of course you will see all the changes that is already have patients, so everything. Microflora, a lot of some special cells or some special view of cells. For example, blood changes. For example, we can see the previous variant of blood, and we will see how blood changes, and much more microorganisms becomes. Erythrocytes changes this shape and becomes some toxic. Mm-hmm. So, and even young and healthy people have microorganisms inside, and so it stimulates immune system to walk. But if he will take some program against microorganisms, so his immune system will be more comfortable, more safe, and can accumulate more power for some virus infection, grip, or so ill. And he become healthy after this virus infection faster than it can be after in his normal, in his present condition. It's like every diagnostic can be a little explanation for patient, his problems, and like advice to what to do to prevent the problems. Okay, so what else you want to ask?
This training over the next 2 days is going to cover this subject and other regarding the S1-2.
We will talk with the persons who will be on training, and we will focus on special questions that are, so if the most of people will be who already users, so we'll focus on some special problems, some special facts of diagnostic. But if there will be a new one, so anyway, I will tell everything from the beginning, but I stop and I will focus on these questions because I know it, and again, you ask me, and I will answer all the questions about special graphics, about some other questions that you want.
Good.
Very good.
Yeah, I hope you won't mind. We've been up since 2 o'clock this morning. We've been getting out of here. We did get a supper, so I think we'd like to run off and grab a bite. We'd like to get some proceedings.
Yes. I think that's already the end of this presentation. Tomorrow we have a long, difficult day. So, of course, everybody needs some rest. 9 o'clock we start, and because of we have two long program, three type of software, of course, we will make a good focus on psychological test, so we need much more time than usual.
Thank you.
Are you